Hello there TAWOTP fans. I'm Stickboy, the king of Chase Raptor is back and sorry about a hiatus everyone and now we're back. And now we're gonna show three clips I made. The first clip was Arthur the Magician Island of Yucabonga.
What time is it?
A hair past three freckles.
Why hasn't anybody found me yet? Do you think they've all stopped looking?
No, you're just the world's best hider, that's all. You could open the present I got you while you wait.
You got me a present?
Of course! What are imaginary friends for? And it's very, very special.
What is it?
Ticket to a beautiful and mysterious island, Yucabonga. I've never been there, but I hear it's wonderful. I won it from Rumpelstiltskin and Crazy Eights.
Wow, thanks! How do I get there?
You just scratch off that gray patch and say the magic spell.
Great! Hey, do you have a coin?
The second clip is Greeny Fathom, Everybody Wants New York.
Welcome to your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find own remorse. Help me to decide. Help me make the most of freedom and of pleasure. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants
New York.
And the third and final clip as Rosalia is insane.
Hey guys, it's me Rosie. And today I will make a warning about my friend Leah Parr.
My name is Leah Y-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A-A. I am insane, watch out. Watch me shrink.
How can she shrink? And how does she get bigger?
I can hop so far. Longer than a bunny.
Leah? How are you so big? How do you shrink and get big? Why are you so insane?
I can teleport without magic, ha 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 ha, this is so much fun.
Oh my gosh. What in the world are you doing?
Ha 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 ha. It is zoomed in on your face while
I have had just enough.
Talk, Rosie. Your big mouth is showing.
Leah, I have had just enough. Zoom back out and get out of my house. Go be insane somewhere else instead of my house.
Insane.
Okay, as you saw there, my friend is insane. And we are still friends. But she is just so insane. And I don't want one single comment saying that our friendship is over, because it isn't. I have no idea how this happened. If you may know, let me know what you think. What's wrong? Does she have a disease? Is it a curse? Is she acting like this on purpose? Let me know. Okay, that was the video. See you next week with a new video. Bye. Oh, and my new YouTube schedule is to post once every week. So yeah, I will see you next week. Bye.
And that's all the clip then I have. So that's the end of the episode.